YouTubers, what's going on? DJ's Bamp. As you can see, obviously, I already got to dip in because you know what? I'm still at Chicago O'Hare Airport and it is currently 1:30 Chicago time, 2:30 Michigan time, and our flight came in late and then now I'm stuck here till the morning until we can get a car or ride back because there's not a plane leaving here for 3 days, which is stupid. So I thought I'd make a dip video. Anyways, get rid of this hat and yep, I can move that. Anyways, I don't know what to talk about. I'm pretty bored though, as you guys can tell. People walking behind me. But anyways, I will talk further about my California trip since I have time. So flew out Wednesday, got there, drove all the way down the coast, seen all the beaches, which was really cool. And ate at Chronic Taco, which I already said, and part of my video collage. But Disneyland, that was cool too. Told you guys about that. San Diego, I told you about. Not sure what else I did. I pretty much just chilled out the entire other days that I was there. So, I mean, Easter was over the weekend, so we had Easter dinner, which was delicious. And lasagna and all this other good food. So that was fun. I don't know. But called Rent-A-Car to, or one of the places to rent a car, and it was like $300 like 30 minutes ago, and we just called again because we weren't sure if we were going to get one. And it went up $600. That's bullshit. It was only like a 7-hour drive. So, you know what? Fuck it. But anyways, you hear this bitchy lady in the background that fucking wouldn't even give us our luggage, and then we bitched her out for a good half an hour and then finally got our luggage. I should go comp hunting right now because you guys would probably laugh your asses off. I would too, I'm not gonna lie. But anyways, I did dip on the plane. I did not get a chance to make a video, which sucks because I would have really liked that. But if you guys do not know, you guys, this is my first time ever flying. Well, second time because I flew last Wednesday, but you can dip on an airplane, supposedly, I guess. I dipped the entire plane trip back here, so. But I did pop my flying cherry, and flying was actually pretty fun. It wasn't too bad. Taking off was probably the best part, except for your ears popping up in the air, which kind of sucked, but it was fun. I liked it. I'll definitely do it again, probably with a different airline service, So if you guys ever want to fly in American Airlines, don't, because this shit will probably happen to you. Anyways, enough complaining from me. We can go back to small town in Michigan and fucking, I don't even know. Go get my trucks that I didn't get to pick up. Go cash those in. Maybe go out to Hooters. And finally get to drive my truck that I missed all freaking week. But anyways, DJ's Bamp. I'm out of here. See you guys next time.
Sense is a little whack and my friends are just as screwy as me. I didn't go to boarding schools, preppy girls never looked at me. Why should they? I ain't nobody, got nothing in my pocket. Floors, they get the spaces in between. I wanna live a life like that. I wanna be just like a king. Take my picture by the pool, cause I'm the next big thing. Beverly Hills.